Yay!
So, do we want to do the third test chamber, or do we want to wrap it up here?
Let's do the third.
Let's do the third test chamber. Okay, where is it? That's up there somewhere. How do we get over there?
I don't know what this is.
No, I don't know. Can we... Oh, we can. Let's go and have a look. Whee! It's two buttons.
What? Ah! Well, that was a mistake.
I don't know. We've ended up somewhere.
Oh, whoa. What?
I am so... Hey, how's it going?
It's a test chamber.
It is a test chamber. Warning, extra courses take place after the main course. All right, well, we should probably come back.
Exit.
Yeah, let's go. Woo!
Well, we know what that button does.
Yeah, now we know. We will go and take advantage of that at the end. All right, number three. I'm going to follow on.
I'm alive.
I'm just alive. Okay, test course number three, or test chamber set three.
Yeah.
It's a smaller entranceway today.
I have a problem with disassembling and dying in this game.
I have a real problem with disassembly. I mean, how can we be sure that when we get reassembled, we're the same robot as when we got disassembled? I mean, just because we have the same memories, does that make us the same people?
Yeah, real-life teleportation.
Yeah, exactly. Like teleportation. If you take all your atoms apart and put them back together, how do you know you're the same person afterwards? It a little bit worries me, but at the same time, you know, we go to sleep every night. Our consciousness shuts down.
This course was created and then abandoned by humans. They tend to do that. Create something wonderful and then abandon it.
Yeah, no, we do, straight up.
The reason? This course.
Deadly. Well, I straight away want to do something like that. It just screams to me that this is what we're supposed to be doing.
Maybe. Let me just check.
Yeah, let's go and have a look. Oh, there's a platform there.
Put one there. The red one.
The red one. Let me get this right. There we go. Sweet.
What?
Ooh, okay. Oh, did that not... Okay, did it hit the edge of the wall? A bit weird.
Yeah.
Oh, good path. Oh, wow. How do we get in there?
I don't think we can.
I don't think we can either. That's unfortunate. It's not a nice flavour, though. Nice flavour for the level.
Yeah. I like that because that is light, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's sunlight.
Oh, okay, is it? I suppose, yeah. Alright, so, we've got one portal up there. Well, we've got a platform up there.
Oh, I know what you need to do.
Do you?
Or do you want me to do it?
Is it this one by any chance? We go like this and then... Ah!
I need to go up.
Okay, alright, yeah, you go up and I will snap this underneath you. Alright, sweet.
Okay, and I will jump down, and now you go.
Oh, hey.
Where is the button?
Where is the edgeless cube? Okay, can you do that again for us? I think it's over there. Yeah, I see it. Okay, right, here goes. Alright, I need to... Ah, I can't walk through this portal.
Just a second. Ooh. No, you could.
No, I fell down. Sorry, I moved off the edge. Let's try again. Brilliant. Okay, and then hopefully I can just kind of sneak down here. No, I can't sneak down here.
Put a portal there. Yeah.
And then another one underneath somehow. If I can just...
You can shoot through the beam.
Oh, can you? Oh, that's brilliant. Okay, I didn't know that. Oh, it's still not letting me go down. Okay, well, we want another red one there, then. Did I get it? It sounded like I got it. Yeah, there it is. I see it. Okay, now the real question is, can we do the high-level handoff?
No. You need to jump.
Oh, hit the wrong side. There we go. pull this down here. Ba-boom. Job done.
With teleportation and disassembling and reassembling, like uploading your mind to the computer.
Yeah, well, so there's two ways you can get your mind onto a computer, right? Either either someone looks at your brain, slices it up, or takes a scan of it, and then simulates that on the hard drive.
Yeah.
Or you upgrade your brain. Like, I could see in the next 100 years or so, we're going to have, like, say, a memory chip or something like that.
DARPA is doing that, working on it.
Exactly, yeah. DARPA's on the neural net. So I reckon if we just replace little bit by little bit, the main substance of the person won't change.
No, when I said DARPA is working on it, they say they're going to do it in the next 5 years.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That would be very good. I would be so impressed with that. Where else can we stick some portals? Come around. Do I want one there?
And then, is that a portable surface?
Let's have a look. Down that one.
No.
No, that is...
Oh, I know. Someone's going to die.
Okay, let's do that.
You replace this portal.
Which one? This one?
No.
That one?
I don't need to die. A red here.
Oh, I did a yellow, but... I should have done a red. Actually, there's no way that could go the other way. Okay, what you need to do, I think, is fire one down there. And then come back and replace this one. Yeah, okay, we got it nailed. And then, yeah, there, and did you... Oh, no!
Double kill.
That was good work, man. Good work. Okay, let's try this again.
Oh, bye.
We know what we're doing this time. We know what we're doing, so this should be super easy.
I don't go here.
Let's do that. And we replace this one. Yep. Oh, close.
Okay, now you go.
And then we go one there and one, I don't know, up there.
A little higher.
Just gotta make enough room to walk through.
Yeah. Put it here.
Put it even higher. I'm gonna just kind of jump down here.
Okay.
It's pretty much the only way to do it.
Well, you could have put it lower.
we could have put it lower.
You did very well. You only failed.
Only failed a little bit.
One times in this test. Not that it matters. It doesn't.
Oh, yeah.
So congratulations on a job well done.
Woo! We only failed once. Yeah! It's the best type of failures. Single failures.
If it doesn't include death.
Yes.
Well, most of failures here include death.
Most failures here include death and quite a big scoop of incompetence.
Yeah. If only I learned how to walk straight.
Yeah, if only I learned how to walk. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Number three.
And they let plants grow here. Can't believe this. You can't test plants.
I tried.
Never showing pain nor fear.
Okay, there's some things to do around. Look, green life. Craziness. What do we see? Can I shoot a portal from there? No. Oh, well, get you and your plans. button push, what does that do? Ooh, okay, so we're... That one, you reckon?
We need to grab it.
We do. Do you want to go running through and grab it on its way down? You set?
Okay.
Alright, and now we need to try and get up there somehow, which I think... Okay, I see how we can do it. I need to get over this way.
No.
Yeah, because we need one there, and then...
You should have put a portal here.
You reckon? Okay.
Yeah.
I've completely messed this up. Can I drop down here? No, that's too far. It's over the front. Okay, let's try this. That.
And go up there.
What, over there?
Yes. Go through.
Oh, I did yellow. Dang. Always the problem. Left click, right click? I can't remember what I did last time. Okay, so we're going to do a yellow there.
Red there.
And then red again.
And repress. Yes.
And then you can get through, hopefully.
Yeah, and I will put a portal for you.
Yeah, that would be brilliant. Thank you. Well, it took us a second, but there we go. We got it.
Oh, E.
Why, thank you. Most kind. Most kind.
Yeah.
I think jumping's slightly quicker than walking. Not quite sure. Okay, another plant room. We've got some fog. Ooh, there's water on the floor. Nearly went... Ah!
Well, who put that there?
Who did put that there? All right, so what have we got? Yeah...
Oh, I know what to do.
Do you?
It's going to be deadly.
All right, let's do this. So what I'm seeing, yeah.
And you... No. You put the portal there.
And then one up top.
Yeah.
And then try and aim for that. Brilliant. Okay, yeah. All right, sweet.
It's less deadly than I thought.
Yeah, no, it was. I thought that was going to be a lot more difficult. Excellent after you.
Work. Okay, thank you.
If you were human, you would want a reward for completing this test. A reward for testing.
No, I don't want a reward, I just want praise.
Where's that smallest trophy?
Yeah, where is our smallest trophy? We were promised a trophy.
What comes to mind when I say Caroline?
The Tim Burton movie.
No.
That's what comes to mind.
Oh, come on, we're playing the game.
I created this test to let the humans feel good about themselves. It is extremely easy. Just follow the arrows.
What arrows? Oh, I... Drop... Yeah!
Got it. Nailed it.
I'm sorry. The arrows seem to have rusted off. Good luck.
Good luck.
Any idea what we're doing?
Okay, go. Jump.
Jump! Ah, just a little bit too early.
Set. Okay.
Go. Nice. Good work. Good work. Oh, wow.
That works.
It does. Slip. Oh, no.
Oh, whoa.
You got that as well, did you? That was quite a little lag spike. All right.
I will need to talk to my provider after this.
Yeah, no, both of us, mate, both of us. Okay. See, that being able to shoot through the line there, I bet that stopped me doing a load of the stuff in Portal 2. Jumping for that by any chance?
Come here. Next to me.
Yeah. Portal?
No! I put the portal...
That was some brilliant timing there. We couldn't do that if we tried.
Or we did try.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, GLaDOS. You can do it.
Okay, I'm just going to stand with you and you do the thing that he's doing. Good shout. Well done.
jump off? Maybe.
I don't trust these.
Seem fine.
I'm with you.
I think... can you put... Oh, I know. No.
Nope.
Nope. Oh, you can put the portal up there.
Yes I can. One of those. And then, where would you like the second one?
Here?
All the way down there. That works.
Then I think...
I'm going to come and have a look, because I'm nosy like that.
No. Oh, there is a platform. Underneath us.
There is a platform. Oh, I see. Oh, and it's another a shooty platform.
Yeah.
Is there one above us? There's not one above us.
Yes, there is. Okay, so...
Oh. Do you want me to shoot that wall or something?
Go back.
Okay.
I don't know if we can do it together. We can try. If you want.
Yeah, let's try it together. Like, let's try and fit in together. This what could go wrong? Okay, so you want me to cancel the portal?
Put it there.
That was so nearly it. That was so nearly it.
Okay. So, how do I get off?
I'm not entirely sure, mate. I'm gonna try it again, and maybe I'll push you out the way.
And you die.
Whee! No, I'm here. I'm good.
You went through me.
I went through you. Can you jump over to this, or maybe jump down to yours?
No.
That was a good effort, though. It was a good effort.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, GLaDOS, I failed. I know.
So you just need to set your two portals up again, and I will wipe out this one. You ready?
Okay.
Go. Hey, brilliant. All right. The humans originally requested helmets to avoid brain injuries. Brain injuries. I ran the numbers. Making the goo deadly was more cost effective. Yeah, no, straight up. Humans always complaining about their brains. It's okay. We got an up there. I don't know what we're gonna get from up there.
Whoop.
Oh, did you go through it?
Yeah. Yep.
All right. Sweet. Now maybe I'll put one there. And where would it be useful? This is the question.
Oh, I know. If you go through my portals, there's probably a platform. Where are you?
I just fell down behind you.
Oh. Ow.
Aha. Alright, can you get to my portals? Is that a thing?
Yeah. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh, you can do it. Hi. Okay, so that one?
No, we need to go there.
Yeah, so this is the red one. I want to put... Yeah, that thing we couldn't do if we tried. We just did it.
Yeah.
Right, so somehow...
Okay. I have a solution.
Do you?
Go through that portal.
Go through this portal. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a much better solution. I was going to go through it all over again.
Thinking with portals. Oh, come on!
I walked through the grid, I'm sorry. I was like, oh, what's through here?
What did this shiny thing do?
Exactly that. Alright, well, we're going to have to do this again. There we go. And I will try to not kind of jump through.
Go through first.
Alright, we're good. Sorry about that.
A minor setback.
Minor setbacks. User error.
Yeah.
So we got another grid there. We got one of these. I'm gonna just see what happens. Whee!
Still alive.
What happens if I do that? Can I walk along this? If I do this?
Yes.
I can't get up onto it. Oh, I can't fit through there.
Just get a notification on my phone. You remember when we all died in 2012?
Yeah, yes.
Where do we go?
I don't know. I'm kind of looking around. So the arrows want us to go up top. I'm wondering if I can...
There is a platform here.
Does that work? That doesn't work. Platform where, sorry?
Thank you. There.
Up there, okay. But I can't shoot through it.
I know. Can you shoot a portal here?
Maybe. Let me come over to you. Because I couldn't get underneath it, but I can do this. Hey.
Don't jump up.
I fell through trying to get through the edge of the portal. I clipped up.
Well, I have an idea. If
Go ahead.
If you get up there... So, okay, put...
cool.
Or maybe... Okay. And there is a platform there, right?
This one?
Yes, and yeah. You put another one here so I can jump through.
Aha! To that one there. Okay, let's try and get on the edge of this. Like that one? That's the closest I can get.
Just a second.
I am seconding. Oh, I jumped.
Okay, no problem.
Controls are quite floaty in this game.
Let me just see something.
Oh, of course. We're going to have to try every combination of possible events here.
Mm-hmm. So we need to...
Oh. I pressed the wrong button. I was like, if I just throw this other one over there, it will all be good.
Yeah.
<It's> like...
Okay. So let me just get up here.
Yeah, you go for it.
Put your portals here and let me go through.
That one, and off you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ow. So... Okay, so let me just see. If I put a portal there and there, I can do this. Oh, I almost thought I was going to fall off.
Oh, if you can put a portal back here, I can then take this yellow portal and put it on that pad over there, giving us a launch way.
Yeah.
So let's try that.
No. Okay, you survived. Okay. Yellow.
Okay, now somehow you need to get back over there. That was red. Let's try this again. Wait, using this. So I've got a red here. I can come here and put a yellow there.
And, yeah, jump. Roll.
Wow, that was a lot of effort. That was a lot of effort. But now I can do that. I could put a red one there. Oh, I can't get back up onto it. That's unfortunate.
Let me just see. Put a yellow... No. A red portal here.
A red one?
No. Here. Go through the yellow.
I can't get up to the yellow, unfortunately. It's a bit of a jump.
Oh, no, I can jump.
Oh yeah, you can go through. Yeah, I like that.
And then what?
So what we need is a red up there, or we need that and this to be linked. I don't know how we're going to do it.
Okay.
You put one here and here so I can jump down? Okay, now if I come... it swung me over too far. But I think this is the key. Because what we need to do is have, from here, this one behind you.
Yeah.
This then needs to go... We first need to get up there and do that one. And then we need to have this one and this one linked.
Okay,
somehow.
Go up.
Okay, so let's do that.
No, go through my portal.
Oh, through your portal, okay.
So it doesn't reset.
See, now I need a dark blue one here, really.
Yeah, but if you... Okay.
How do we do
this?
Put
a portal here and here.
Here and here. Now...
Jump down.
Are you sure? Because there isn't a portal here, and this is what needs a portal.
Put a... Okay, go up, put a yellow... you need the...
If I put a...
Put a yellow.
Put a yellow there. Well, that was a red. Let's do that so we know what we're doing. No, it didn't change. Oh, well. And then we put this one up here. Okay, that's our first one done. Now we need to try and do similar here. So, like, if I put this portal here, can you provide a way back for me? Trying to land on this.
Up.
Okay.
Go through. And go back.
Back. Okay, and now I want to put a red one up there. Like so.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, because of the grid.
I should have gone first, then you.
You should have gone first, then me. Okay, well, let's just redo it. Like, this is easy. We'll do that one and that one. Okay, and a red one, and then after you, sir.
Ow. Okay.
Oh, I also hit the side. All right. It took us a second, but we got it. Woo!
Yeah.
To
make this course more exciting, I
asked the reassembly machine to not reassemble. I'm playing with a wall. What's going on?
Where are you?
I got stuck behind a wall. That would be like asking Nina to test. Still, that would have been exciting. Shitings.
Aperture made nanomachines.
Oh, did they? Oh, yeah. I missed that part.
Well, that was when you were introduced to gels.
I played with the gels. I must have just missed it. I must have just not paid attention.
Cave Johnson said we put, in layman's terms, germs, we put a million little gizmos into the gel and now it bounces.
Oh, yeah. That's the one. Oh, hello. You want me to do there and here?
No. There and there.
There and there. Oh, what? I can't shoot through there. What is that? There we go. Ah, little turrets. Hello, my people. How are you doing?
They can't see through this.
Oh, they can go over the top. Okay, let's go. But they're shooting at me. I'm my own kind. How terrible. Right, so we got another problem here. Ow. Yeah, you do that, and I'll do this one, and that should keep us safe.
Problem solved.
Yeah, bridge building.
I think we get stairs.
Sorry, so just a couple of bullets. They cannot harm our mighty robot forms.
We are not allergic to bullets.
This water stuff, though, that's a bit nasty.
Insta-death.
So I'm going to try... Oh, I don't know, that. Oh, turret. There's a turret over there. Be careful.
Where do I put this one?
I would assume here? Yeah. Ow. Now, let me just look over there. I want to put that one there. Okay.
We have a problem.
We do, don't we? I mean, I've got halfway across.
No, we need to push the button.
Uh-huh. I can't get it.
Somehow. Okay. Get close.
I'm close. I'm willing to do it.
Go back.
Oh, that was good. Good work. The door is open. I'm just going to kind of hide behind here.
Run. This test before. The humans must have reconfigured really? For my original
plans. We are the best.
What about those 5,000?
5,000 that went before us, yeah. No, obviously they all died early on.
Yeah.
No, like, they can't compare to our skills.
Our skills and superiority.
Definitely not at all just because of our assistance.
Well, after this, we are Aperture Science
Certificated.
Yeah. To die. Yeah. You are wondering what
that smell is. That is the smell of human fear. Again, the total lack of sensory receptors for this. Oh, hello. Oh, he wants us. Yep, nailed it. I didn't even see that. Okay, so we want to get up there somehow, yeah? I'm feeling that one. Yeah, and that.
Yeah, okay. And then put one here and one here.
Sorry, put one where and where? I missed that.
Here and here.
Okay.
After you get up there.
After I get through. We want one there. Oh, she's going to shoot me. There. I nearly got it. Okay, so...
I should have helped you. If I made these tests any easier,
they wouldn't be tests. This is true. So I'm thinking that actually I'm going to put that there, and as I go through, I'm going to shoot.
No, just put it there.
Are you sure?
Yes. Okay.
I'm through. Okay, here goes. I'm going. Oh, I got him. I didn't even mean to grab him. I'm just going to put him in the corner facing the wrong direction. There we go.
You monster.
Hey, I'm not killing him. I mean, I could pick him up and put him in the water. Okay, what needs to happen? Oh, there we go. That's what needs to happen. Brilliant. Brilliant. Job done. Let's,
I'm sorry. I need to do it.
No! My people! Oh, no, okay. Still my people. That was my son. That was Clifford.
Oh. Aren't you all clones?
Shh. So we got some... Oh, wow. Yeah, I see that.
Push the button.
Leave me alone. So I see that there.
Oh, it's shooting at me.
If I put that there, what else am I supposed to aim for?
You have here, and you need to get to the other side.
That doesn't work like that. Let's do this.
Did you know the reassembly machine has other things it could reassemble?
I tell you what, I will do the safety barrier.
Oh, of course you are.
Wow. Go.
Just a second. Ow. It's water on the other side.
It's water. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay.
Yay. Blue is back.
Yeah.
Does that do anything? No, it doesn't do anything I want to do.
Oh, I know. You need to stand on the button and let me through.
Okay, yeah. We'll do that.
So you stand on the button and I go through here. Okay. Just let me see.
Yeah, no, entirely at your own pace, mate. Whatever needs to happen. We're trying to figure out, like, because we need to get over there and press that button, right?
No, let me see how to kill these turrets.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we can. Oh, wow, stuff. Ooh, there, one for me. Oh, wow. It disappeared. It destroyed itself.
Oh, you went up the button. Okay.
That button definitely did something, though, the one you pressed. Launched a whole load of stuff. Straight in the wall. If you put a portal there, we can probably get the things to hit this guy.
I can't because of the glass.
Oh, of course. Okay.
But I can get rid of this guy. Probably. Too high.
We'll get there. We'll figure it out. Yeah, shot. Oh, that next guy nearly got.
Ow!
Oh, that is so close. It flies well. Oh,
really?
It really does look like it flies well and then just doesn't. There we go.
And you're out.
We've still got these two to worry about, but I think we're alright with them. So what are we doing with the companion cube or whatever? Can it come on here on this button? Does that help?
I think if... Can you grab it? Stand in front of the portal.
Just straight up now?
Yes, in front of the portal.
Well, I got a safety cube. I'm literally in front of the... Oh, it pushed me backwards. It knocked me off the side. All right, let's try and get this.
But it's a safety cube. How did it...
I know, right? What's this? That's wrong. Ah. I want it here. A little bit lower. A little bit higher. Okay, I'm gonna stand to the side and try and just grab... All right, I got the companion cube.
Okay. And now you should jump through here to there.
From here to that? What, from this one?
Yeah.
Oh. Got it. Nailed it. Wow, it took a while, but we got there.
Yeah.
Congratulations. I am sure if I had the time to repair these tests, you would have never completed them.
Oh, really?
So again, congratulations on completing the broken, easy tests.
Yeah, well, I will take that because I didn't find it that easy.
It's probably outside the box.
Probably.
Like,
I am going
yes.
to yeah. you go outside the official courses one more time.
It's a shame we can't find a way to escape from these places outside the official course.
Yeah, well.
I am sure it happened by accident.
Of course it did.
Put it back in the player for safety.
Yeah, big DVDs. And it doesn't at all look like a data disk.
Why would we escape?
Like almost everything sentient, I have a yearning to do stuff that I'm told not to do. Oh, hello. Oh, man, it went straight through the thing.
Can you grab it?
I can. No, not through the portal. Ah! No. No, I can't. Hang on, this.
Oh.
Oh. Sorry, got another one. Trying to... push it through.
Oh.
Oh, I can't see.
Oh, whoa.
I'm a woven. Now?
Okay. Oh, I got it.
You got it. Good. Sweet. Oh, this is crazy. Okay. More moon dust everywhere.
Yeah.
That's something we're supposed to be doing here. Doesn't look like it. So we need to go find this other DVD disc thing. Oh. Look at this. Someone's just throwing safety cubes away. That's not on.
They're pretty worthless.
They might be pretty worthless, but someone had to build them. So that's online. What do we do now? There. And I'm going to go have a look through here. Like, I see somewhere where... like that. And then what? Can I steal this portal space? Let's see what happens. Ah, no. Okay. Can you send... that one. Yeah. Okay. So what now?
I know.
Okay, that rolls down. You got it?
I got it.
You got it? Cool. Not sure what I did there, but yeah, brilliant.
Something happened. I don't know what.
Okay. We got things in the right place at the right time. That's the important bit. Okay, so strip lights, office room. I'm going to try and sit down and be a human. Rah, rah, rah. Feed me food. I need to go poo. Rah, rah. Oh, sorry. I'm coming. Go. Are we good?
No.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
No.
We are in sync today.
Three, two, one.
That's better. There we go.
Yay.
All right, what have we got going on around us here? So I have launch platform number one. It says one on it. I'm going to put my first thing there. Purge. Is that number two on it over there? What do I see?
Come up here.
Oh, no. Ooh, I got spat out somewhere. Sorry. How do I get up there from over here? Go around this way. I'm on my way. I'm sorry. I found something interesting and I wanted to go look at it. All right.
There was something shiny.
Yeah, there was a butterfly flying past.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Where now?
Put up your portal there.
On number two.
Okay. And No. There.
Ah, the other one over there, okay.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
Oh, timings!
Flailing around like an incompetent.
I like flailing around like an incompetent.
Yay!
Alright, sweet. Alright, let's try and find this laserdisc thing. Oh, well, I found the laserdisc thing.
What does it happen? What happens when you go for the emancipation grid?
Ooh, are we gonna break the game?
I don't know.
Maybe.
No, it spawns a new one.
Does it spawn a new? Okay, well, that's good enough.
Is it out of this thing?
I don't know. You stay and watch. And watch. I'm gonna go and push.
Science. Yeah.
Oh, it comes out of the thing. Oh, yeah. I didn't mean to do that.
Infinite discs.
Let's go and pop this in. Now, what are we doing today?
Nuclear launch codes.
Yeah, it's gonna be something like that, right?
In just a moment, the word blah will be repeated over and over again.
If at some point
you hear a number rather than the word blah, ignore it. It is not important.
Downloading security codes.
Today's security code is...
Oh, I...
33-41-18.
Well, it's good that we know what the security code is today. Any second now. Ah, here we go. Connection has been made. Ba-bum! Not only have we completed the level 3 test chambers, but I got an achievement there for bridge building. GLaDOS is just speaking to us, but ZTech, my friend, I've got to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure today. You have been a wonderful guide. I have enjoyed this so much. And we will definitely be doing the rest at some point, if you're up for it.
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Well, I am going to say bye-bye, chaps, and we will see you next time. Bye!
Bye!